So now back to the frying pan. And is it a good weapon? Well,